So the Spurs got off to a very uneven start to this game, and about to say they had a chance to take the lead, but a turnover. RJ Hunter, great feed down low, and the finish from Antonius Cleveland.
Good shooter. He has good shooting touch.
And that's going to be a huge aspect of his game. He can stretch the floor.
Yes. Ooh.